Jay has been waiting for this moment, quite possibly his entire life.
The lay around the neck of Roman Reigns, it is the symbolization of the tribal chief. That is what this is about tonight, to not only win the championship, but also become the tribal chief.
Jay is about to learn a great deal about himself. Does Jay have what it takes to sit at the head of the table?
And Roman Reigns showing the world right now why indeed he's the tribal chief.
Get up, little Jay, get up.
But a kendo stick by Jay Uso. Roman through the table. And Roman just trying to retreat. Jey Uso suddenly in control.
Solo!
Oh my goodness! It's Solo Sikoa, maybe saving things here for the Tribal Chief. Dragging Jey's carcass back toward the ring.
If you didn't see this coming, you haven't been paying attention.
Twins have been through. Roman Reigns is still in charge.